It hurts my heart to know that people go long times and long periods without meals, and some people go to sleep without meals. So anytime we can be a part of giving back and doing them a favor, you know, it's a big deal to us.
So with that thought ringing throughout the organization, Trailblazer players, coaches, and other front office staff joined forces with military personnel stationed in the Northwest to help combat Oregon's food insecurity among families and children.
Vegetables, fruit, different type of, you know, seasoned sauces and stuff like that. But, you know, I'm trying to mix it up as much as I can. You know, trying to be a versatile packer. Make sure I get them a little bit of everything, man.
The gathering was one of the NBA's commitment to service events throughout the league, where the Trailblazers joined more than two dozen local military personnel providing community service for those in need in the Portland area.
You know, it's an honor to be able to work side by side with our military and give back to the community. And I think it's important that we realize how fortunate we are to have food on the table and to be in the position that we're in. And it's great that we can, you know, be a part of something like this.
My mother actually used to harp on this when we'd go to the store, learning to pack the bags, but this is similar, being able to pack the box.
For Trailblazer Center Myers Leonard, this event is special for a multitude of reasons.
Growing up, not having a lot, and I know what it's like to have things delivered to your house on Thanksgiving, Christmas. Not only that, but my brother was a Marine, so it's pretty cool to be able to come in here and work with military members to do a good thing for the community.
The newly formed coalition worked seamlessly, efficiently, and it put up impressive numbers that rivaled the Trailblazers' record first half output against Denver last week. And after processing these items, the goal is to have the food on somebody's table within a week.
I think there are a lot of folks who don't realize how big a problem hunger is, and what we really appreciate is the Trailblazers coming out and helping us raise that awareness. We've been trying to fight hunger for 30 years, and we aren't done yet, and I'm feeling a sense of urgency. We gotta get this done.